Yeah, but SFS BKB can really go on him. Chaos Knight also
has BKB. Just timed out the jump forward, aggressive, able to get that BKB off with the 2 second stun on the RTK. There's that swap again from FY, pulling back the Omni Knight. They have to trigger up the shrine, but the force is in there from Team Secret, looking to push into the melee racks. RTK just goes in, 3 second stun on him, aggressive. The damage output is not too bad, but then again, it's just not enough. Team Secret is so far ahead in this game, they just don't have the power. A quick push in, it's actually mid one going for it with his Hurricane Pike, trying to kill off FY. One more attack will do the job. More bounty rolling his way, and with the relocate out, they don't even get the kill on that front. And RTK stunned up, an ultra kill for mid one. He just reset, repushed, and rampaging through everything VGJ offers. Will it be a double? No, it won't. MP will take it on a B-stick of life, and they're going for the GG push, and rightly so. VGJ have nothing left in the tank to defend that.